The weekend is nearly here, which is the perfect time, of course, to decide on your weekend entertainment plans.
And one show you definitely will need to check out with CU Comedy, Jesse Tuttle is here. You're bringing back the show to a great spot.
We are, but first, there are so many screens in here that my ADHD is having the time of its life. You two are going to have to work to keep me on track today. Anyways, what we're doing.
Because you're bringing it back to a location, so I'm guessing it was there, it went away.
The CU Comedy Club was where we were downtown in Champaign.
Okay.
We lost the venue, but we're going to be redoing the shows at a new location at Arrowhead Lanes right off of Prospect in Champaign, starting tomorrow night.
Little bowling, little comedy.
They have the Cosmic Mini Golf as well, which the artwork in there is amazing in there. But they have a different food menu for it. They're going to have a full bar there. There's a closed-in patio, and we have a private room, a banquet hall for the show that we're going to be doing tomorrow night.
How did that connection happen? How did you all of a sudden decide, we need a place, they have a place, let's do this?
The guy who's running it now, he got a hold of me, and at first he said, he's like, at the bowling alley, and I'm like, there's no way it's going to work. I didn't know it was there, and I went and I looked at the room, and it's perfect for what we did, and I was like really pleasantly surprised, and as soon as I saw it with the way it's a separate entrance, it's a separate side of a room, separate bar, it looks great, and it's like, we have to do this.
Well, so, yeah, and after having a year of COVID and all the challenges there, then to have this, it's like, oh man, but I'm so glad you found the space.
Me too, Heather. Yes, I'm glad we did too. It has been a little bit of a struggle with, you know, we've lost a couple of venues and we've been trying to get our feet back under us. But I think this is a good start that we're going to be doing tomorrow night.
So is this venue is specifically for outside acts coming in? Is this the open mic night? Is it everything?
This is for our booked acts that we have coming in. And like tomorrow night we have one of the best guys from Peoria, Illinois. He was the Midwest stand-up competition winner in 2015, Jeff Bailey. Kyle Fields from Springfield, he's one of my personal favorites. My brother Justin's going to be on the show, isn't he? And I'm going to be hosting the whole shindig.
So what kind of style of comedy do these guys bring to the table?
Well, we try to do versatility with stuff. That's why I like having multiple performers on a show, so you get a little something of everything. It is an adult show. There is adult content, adult language, so obviously you may not want to bring the kids, but it's not going to be too bad at all. But that versatility, it's a little something for everybody. We're a traveling circus. That's what we are. We know it.
Speaking of traveling circuses, last time we chatted, you were at least starting to plan a travel sort of comedy tour. That has not yet happened?
Nope, that starts, we leave next Friday. We're gonna be going through Iowa, North Dakota, South Dakota, and one in Wyoming, which I didn't know we could do it in Wyoming, but apparently there's stand-up in Wyoming.
Well, of course there is.
Now, the 17 people who live there are gonna come up to the show, I hope.
So. All of them.
Okay, so this is happening tomorrow night
there
at Arrowhead Lanes, but then on Saturday, you got a fundraiser.
Yes, we do. For children with autism, we're doing a fundraiser at the Wriggle in Westville. It's being by the Royal Arch Masons Charitable Foundation. All the proceeds are going to be going to that fundraiser. But I'll be there doing a set. Like I said, my brother Justin's going to be there as well. And we have two other guys from CU Comedy that'll be doing sets. But that's Saturday night at 7 p.m. in Westville at the Ripple.
And tickets for that are available where and how?
You can go online. If you go to CUComedy.com, it's on there. You can also get them at the door that night as well.
Okay. Do you guys have a connection to this cause? Or you're just like, let's just pick one?
You know, the Royal Arch Masons Charitable Foundation, they were the ones that picked it and were putting it on. Well, they got a hold of us. It's such a great cause. And I've tried to give to charity every year. So I'm like, if we can do a show for it, what better way of doing it?
Right.
Awesome. Well, congrats on the new location.
Thank you very much. Yeah,
best of luck on the upcoming tour. I'm sure that'll be a lot of time in a car.
I better see you out to shows.
We will get to one.
I'll have screens that distract you when you come to my show.
All the details on the upcoming shows and the new location, well, you can see them on the screen right there, but we'll connect you at our website. Our Facebook page. Just search CI Living when you get there.